better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. The lineup we have suggests it's going to be a 4-5-1 formation, Jim.
Well, the lone striker has to be prepared to do some of the work himself, but essentially he needs two of the three central midfielders to make runs beyond him and trust that the wide men can service the penalty box and make those link-up runs from out to in. He should get plenty of support with this setup.
As you can see, we've already started here. Well weighted. And he has been fouled there. That is a gem! An absolute gem! And he's produced a beauty. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Across the field it goes. There has been just the early goal here. And the score is 1-0. That'll be a throw-in. Well, that's where he wants it. Cuts it out. The better of his opposite number, and now they can launch a counter. He's through the middle, and that'll go straight through to the keeper. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Forward it goes. Now the counter. Hits one! Looks to dink one in. Tries to get it clear. Plays it out to the wing. Now the cross. we hit half-time.
So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. The club had still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Leading 1-0 at the break. And the action is back on the way.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
Going for goal! Sticks it away! And with that goal comes comfort! Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, was there ever any doubt? It made it look like he's done it over and over and over again, and he has.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
That is terrific skill. Lovely bit of skill. Out to the right. He's got the ball glued to his feet. Throws it out to the flank. Lovely feet. Looking for a decent ball in. Now a chance to break. Out to the left it goes. Gets the better of his man. Massive leap! Lingered over it, and the chance to counter had gone.
Oh, Peter, the best counter-attacks are pacing and incisive, we know that, and that one never really got going.
Promising run he's making on the right. Plenty waiting in the middle. Gets wrestled off the ball. Good idea, just poorly executed. Hoists it forward. Has he found his man? That's offside. Yes, it is. And it's played forward. Finds himself eased off the ball. A real chance to break. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. This win via a very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side. The result reflects as much.